The need for early detection of concealed firearms is becoming increasingly important in our world today. Screening systems, like metal detectors, help protect airports, government buildings, and other areas where weapon threats have occurred heavily in the past. However, traditional technology is expensive, and therefore, only used in places that have the budget for these detectors. But what about schools, public venues, event centers, and other places where the need for this kind of security has been rising in recent years? We believe we have the solution for this problem. At Solution Sensors, we have created the first ever portable device to detect gunpowder across distances and barriers. Our patented technology accurately detects the gunpowder that is found in the ammunition of modern handguns, shotguns, and rifles. In its current form, the device is able to identify the presence of a loaded 38 caliber pistol in a closed car trunk from about 9 feet away. Law enforcement officers have agreed with us that early detection of concealed firearms would be a big help in many potentially dangerous situations. We are working to convert our technology into a digitized version that will be easy to use and can be integrated into wearable devices, into entryways, and into other forms. Once we have done this, we will have a unique technology that will help enhance public safety.